chance to hear them sing and play every night, got to play with them, and we've become tremendous fans of this band. And Laurie and Tom and the band were playing last night at the National Heritage Museum in Lexington, I think, and they had a sold-out concert. And they needed just one more gig here in the East in order to have the airfare to get home. So, hopefully everybody's made a contribution. And hopefully, if you really like the concert, you'll make another contribution on the way back. What I'd like to do now is introduce Laurie Lewis with the Right Hands.
When tyrants tread